and God help America.
The people who they arrest, when the Congress votes to disappear people into prisons, we need a change.
Because you can't go to school like it's just a normal day when normalcy includes torture.
Another thing that's not being spoken about anywhere in America is depleted uranium. They poison not only our troops, but they poison indigenous peoples in Vietnam. That's still going through the court system, and a judge.